they cannot.
No.
It is a green sea turtle missing the back flipper because of the fish net. The back flipper missing, the right one. So it cannot survive in the ocean. But we have hope about them. Actually, we're looking for the artificial flippers. But we cannot find it in Sri Lanka. Some people promise that they're going to find it in Australia. So if they find it, it will be very lucky it can go back to home. Otherwise, it's going to be very poor because living 150 years, still 8, another 142 years left, then it is for the next two generations. But we are hopeful.
So when it swims at sea without a flipper, is it because it's slow or
can it not swim in a straight line? It is turning in the ocean with the unbalance.
It's unbalanced.
So if it cannot turn back, it is dying within 45 minutes because it cannot breathe the other side. That's all. They are also very crafty, but they are fantastic because they are crafty. You see, they are very crafty. See their faces and the back looks spiky, looks like a dinosaurus because they are coming from the dinosaurus type. They are little bit similar to dinosaurs. Still 8 months old, but they become 170. This baby turtle is also same species, also by 2 weeks old, but they bite. See how they.